Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Now beginning crew update number 8. Well, let's check out emails first. Got an email from Liam. He wants to talk to us. And we got an email, I'm supposing, from Vetra? We failed her loyalty mission somehow? Didn't want to send this. From Liam. Pathfinder, I need your help with a thing. A big thing. Can't go into it in a message. And you're not going to like why. But I can explain. Come talk to me, Costa. You surprise me. From Reyes Vidal, I thought you'd be mad, but shooting me in the back? Damn, Ryder. At least I'll have a scar to remember you by. Reyes. Okay, update. From Sloane Kelly. Pathfinder, don't expect these regularly. Just want to know that I'm keeping up with my end of the bargain. Your outpost is safe from Collective and the rest of the crazies in the Badlands. Sloane. Alright. I need to look at something because that wasn't there, that email. That's not what I wanted. Failed. Read Vetra's message. Read Vetra's what message? Hold on a second, guys. Got Liam Costa. Liam needs help with something. Well, that loyals it down. That loyals it down? Narrows it down. That's his loyalty mission. It failed because I didn't read her message? I'm always reading emails. Let's look for a message from Vetra. Peavy the Peeved? That's so funny. Vetra. That's just general surviving, yeah. Okay, I'm the boss. I'm inclined to think that this is some kind of bug. I mean, if it's failed, it would be under finished missions, like I wouldn't be able to do it. Yeah, it's still there. Talk in person. That's her sister. Okay, don't know. Maybe if we talk to her, all will become clear. I'm not sure. Hopefully something new with Suvi.
Pathfinder.
Nothing, damn it.
I should get back to things. Sirens Cage?
Hope she has more stuff to talk about soon.
Ryder, might I borrow your research room access?
What for?
Nothing much. Just hoping to research something in my spare time. Oh, would you care to help?
Sure.
I'll help if I can.
Suvi, could you take the helm for a little while?
Okay, cool.
It's preliminary, but all that data we've gathered on the Scourge should be good for something.
Ooh, we're gonna learn about the Scourge?
Is that our drive core?
I want to research new systems, sensors, shields, EMP defenses, to help any ship tackle the Scourge.
Sweet.
I'm using Lucille's old blueprints as a baseline. I can read them from memory, but if you and Sam can help, I'd really appreciate it.
I'd be happy to try.
I'm no starship expert, but Sam and I can pitch in, sure. Though if you want someone who really knows ships, there's always...
Gil.
I know. We barely speak these days. I thought it was best. And yet, Gil's redesigns are what got me thinking. Funny. Most Solarians leap at innovation.
Well, then partner up.
If he's got ideas and you know the specs, that's a powerful combination. Run with it.
We forget all our technology didn't just appear. Someone invented it. Someone cared. That matters. But so does inventing new things to care about. New memories.
True.
Gil, then. Any advice on how to ask him?
I'll call him for you.
Gil, got a minute?
Now.
I need you in the research room.
Be right there.
I thought I was going to handle it. That look. I'm not sure what that look means. Betrayed? Worried?
Well, now, your precious ship is running just like you wanted.
I'm researching new systems to handle the Scourge. I could use your expert opinion, please.
Sticking to the old school?
I don't have to.
No sense reinventing the wheel. Though you'd need better secondaries in place. Here.
Cool.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
There we go.
Yep.
You know, how uptight you are.
I am not uptight.
Not even 300 years old and fussing at us like a matriarch.
I'm a doctor. Fussing's part of the job.
It's so funny how they yell at themselves across the ship like that.
Hey, yeah. What's shaking?
Not.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Alright, anything new from Vetra?
Ryder.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on with that. Something about read her message and... Or I didn't read her message. I don't know.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Thinking it's a bug. That's what I'm thinking. Strike team missions. Do the thing. The voodoo that you do. Debrief. Cool. Successful. And debrief. Oh, details. Yay, successful. Cool, next stuff. This is gonna time required. Oh, that one. Oh, it expires in 520. I didn't even see it. 21, 9. Okay, this one expires the soonest. 90% chance of success. Let's put Echo Team on it. And... 9. Try to get the ones that expire first to do the most amount of them. 55% chance. I don't like those odds. Recover the artifact. Rumors of a significant remnant artifact have surfaced. Send a team to investigate and recover anything they find. Setting a strike team. Ooh, 67. I don't like those odds too much either. 17. 92% chance of success. We're planning a large operation. Need to know the response time and strength of our targets. Poke the hornet's nest and report on their reactions. Okay. Start the mission. Okay, so loot stuff. Credits of some amount. More credits? Too bad it doesn't tell you how much. Iron, cool. Beryllium. Research data loot box. Helios research data. Certain amount. And a biotic amplifier. Done. Sweet. Alien versus Predator. Commerce pods. Can I do commerce pods? Gray market connections? Trade capacity. Oh, and this increases your inventory. Improve prices. Earn credits from investments. How about investments? How do investments. 100 Milky Way research data. Minerals. Consumables. Biominerals. Tech materials. Our first commerce. A large amount of credits. I'll do the large amount of credits. Credits delivery. Okay, cool. Sell some junk. Okie dokie. Child's not in here. What beeps? You got a beepy beepy thing. What am I supposed to be scanning? Oh. Drawl. Male. Features chitinous shell, head spinal attachment. Weight approximately 5.2 pounds. Current studies focus on this drawl's cranial structure and impact force when charging. Cool. I suppose that counts for my animal thing. Is there anyone to talk to? Let me see. Like on the VidCom thing.
Pathfinder, the trap you set in the cargo bay, we got Blip. I think something's in there.
Cool. No calls available. Something's in there. Gil and Drac. PB. Petra. Okay, let's check in with Gil and Drac, and then we'll drop down and see what's in the our little trap. Jack just loves to sit here.
Reports. Lots of them.
The lieutenant, you can't possibly lose three in a row.
I know what you're trying to do, and I hate that it's working.
How you gonna spend your fortune, Gil? Hey, kid.
I'm gonna not fall for the war stories thing. Maybe I'll try it next time.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
It's always, like, not grayed out when it should be. He's Gil's over here. So how'd things go? With Callow?
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
I don't have an option to... You and Callow. Let me see if there's anything different.
Are you and Callow getting along any better?
I doubt we'll ever get along, but yeah. That fight was just a blip on the radar. We're finding our way working together. It's an exercise in tolerance. For both of us.
Oh, make nice, will ya?
Go easy on the guy. Don't need a tense pilot on the stick, you know?
Sure, sure.
True.
I sometimes forget that others don't let things roll off their shoulders as easily as I do. So long as I can slip in an occasional snide comment, I'm good.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Drink. Done. Let me check out my trap. That was a delay. Talk to Cora first.
Hi there.
I'm not falling for the war stories either. The Asari Ark, maybe?
How's the search for the Asari Ark going?
Oh, yeah.
Won't know until we talk to those Asari on Eos. Any chance of swinging by?
See you later.
I'll be here.
Alright, yeah. Fell for it. Okay, trap. Let me guess, this is going to be our new... A new pet? Not sure how I can help. August Bradley? This is gonna be our little Varan or tiny miniature space hamster.
Hi there. You must be the one eating all our cereal.
It is a giant miniature space hamster. Don't be scared. I love you.
Hey, it's okay. No one's going to eat you.
You're a cutie.
You're the most adorable critter I've met in Andromeda so far.
I should find you somewhere safer than our cargo bay.
You want to be my little pet?
How about a nice warm cage in my quarters and all the cereal you can eat? Guess everybody around here needs a home.
Tell me it actually understands me. Somehow we get Andromeda viability points from finding a tiny hamster thing.
Look, we can't stick our necks out. Mayor Bradley, Woogie, you know they'd do it for you.
Something I should know about?
August Bradley.
Hey, I was just... How you doing? I'm... Great, just, I told you I screwed up, and I have. Remember Verand? My contact in Yangara? She's gone. The whole group is gone. Sudden. So, yeah, up for a rescue? Because if we don't, we could be next.
How is this your screw up?
You seem pretty sure this is your fault, but I'm not hearing why.
Yeah, because I gave Verand Nexus data and nav points.
Why would you do that?
We need to know how to live here. I tried asking. I tried taking. No one would help outsiders. So I took initiative. Gave her data and tech so she could mod it. Verand was... She is a good risk. But if pirates interrogate her or barter her to the Ket, it's our heads.
Why not alert the Nexus?
Why didn't you alert everyone immediately?
If they have her info, they have our comms. The Nexus goes on alert, they'll know. Verand's people are tough. They'd have fought if they thought there was a chance. Something made them think there wasn't. I won't risk that. Bad enough I have to involve you. Like I said, I screwed up.
Now, the name August Bradley sounds very familiar. Is he the guy on Eos? Behind the colony on Eos? Fix it.
We'll take care of it before it's a problem.
It's already a problem. I got a lead from a trader. A grainy visual. We find that system, we find our bad guys. I also asked Bradley for people to help intercept. I thought they might want to pitch in.
How are a bunch of settlers supposed to help?
Right.
That's what he said. We're on our own. I'll forward the visual to the bridge for when you want to start hunting. And... Sorry.
Oh, he's running away. He's all disturbed.
Still waiting to find that pirate hiding place. To get Verand and the damn data I passed her.
Yeah, I'll have to check out your message or whatever the hell it is.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
I know it. Okay, so we got Jal and Lexi and of course Sam.
Of your community as well.
She never had to stand her ground against the balance of Kek. But she put up with me.
Heroic efforts all around.
You think?
My reports from Ephra regarding Axul are worrying.
Axul?
I don't understand how the Roka manages to recruit so many.
Well, I guess I have no response for that.
I'll see you later, Jal.
Stay strong and clear.
Any more messages? Nope. Hello there, Lexi.
Ryder?
Oh, nothing.
I'll let you get back to it. I'll be here if you need me.
Facial reconstruction suite. Alright. Let me just take a peek at this. Initializing. Please wait. load to that. Custom. These are presets. Wait. Yeah, not at all. There's just a few things I want to change. Oh no, I think she's fine. Just well, you can all the way around. She looks a little different. She looks, that makes her look a lot different, doesn't it? I don't know. See, you got this. I don't know if that's a shadow or what. I can't, like, make her, like, make her face tilt back. Something about her looks just funny. I don't know. I'm still not satisfied. What if I just go, can I go like this? That change, did I confirm it? Well, she looks cute there, right? I don't know if I, wait. I think I did change her. I think this is the changed. Wait. So weird, this, the way they have this set up like this. Chin. It looks like it reset back to where it was. Yeah, I think it reset, because I just hit escape. Like, I just want to make her face, like, less long, but I think that, like, messes everything else up. Oh, God. I'm just gonna go like this. Seems to match your hair like that. Of course, I'm not, it's probably almost exactly how I had it. Alright, confirm. Save. Continue. If anything, this makes it a better length episode because... Oh, we have to reload like this? I mean, we have no one else to talk to except Sam, and he's just gonna have, like, one joke for us. There's something Liam wants us to look at. He's setting schematics or some crap, I don't know. Well, I'm back here. Do we... I don't have to start over... I'm not earlier in the game, am I? Because, damn. Let me see.
What can I do for you?
Are you and Gil still managing to get along?
It's cordial, so far. He takes approaches I'd never think of. And having all our statistics memorized saves time. We'll see. Though he insists our two FBA couplings are better than T7s, can you imagine?
You know, I really can't. I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Okay. Just seems weird, my emails...
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Have run all the tests? It's non-toxic. If we're going to...
Don't do it, Suvi.
You told on me. I thought we were friends. You, sir, are uninvited from all my parties.
Hey there. Got a sec? Sure. Thanks for chatting. You know it.
Hold on, let me see what my strike team missions are. Because this seems weird to me. Yeah. Okay.
Hey, Ryder. You probably have work to do. We can chat.
You know where to find me.
Alright. Let me go down and check out the hamster. If the hamster is in my quarters, then we know everything's fine. It was just weird. The emails seem to have reset or something. Now, where would I have put it? Let me check it again. Reminder. Huh. So that was much earlier on in the messages. Ah, here it is. Well, examining it really didn't do anything. Okay. Oh, Sam. Let's just see if Sam has another joke. I have to examine again. Okay, it just makes a little sound and moves a little.
Hello, Sarah.
Any new jokes?
How are those jokes coming, Sam?
My algorithm has reached the end of its iteration. Do you believe my sense of humor has improved?
No.
Not really.
Understood. Incidentally, the shape of your face when I tell jokes is mathematically comical.
Well, that's funny because I just changed the shape of my face.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
And she looks... mostly the same. Up the ladder of doom. Okay, so next time, guys, back to the Nexus. Thanks so much for watching and enduring. Grow strong.